The World Health Organization, WHO, has said a new case of Ebola has been confirmed in the Democratic Republic of the Congo, DRC, just days before the country's largest ever outbreak was expected to be declared over. The new case was confirmed in Beni, a town at the heart of the epidemic in eastern DRC. The country's health ministry said on Friday the case was a 26-year-old man. After 52 days without a case, surveillance and response teams on the ground have confirmed a new case. "We have been preparing for and expecting more cases," WHO Director General Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus said in a Twitter post. "Unfortunately, this means the government of DRC will not be able to declare an end to the Ebola outbreak on Monday, as hoped. But WHO remains on the ground and committed as ever to working with the government, affected communities and our partners to end the outbreak." Until Friday, no new cases had been registered since February 17. The Central African country planned on Sunday to declare an end to the outbreak, which emerged in August 2018 and has since killed more than 2,200 people. Thanks for watching. For more news, subscribe, like and share World News Channel.